Yo, there's this crazy story that happened. I think it was in Germany where this guy, he was hired to fix a refrigerator on a train.
Yeah.
Right? It was like, no, it was a freezer. Mm-hmm. So he ended up getting locked in the freezer, right? And he's like, shit, I'm trapped in here. Nobody else is coming to save me. I'm going to die here. So he took out his notes and he started writing. These are my final moments. Yeah. I'm going to die in this freezer. It's getting colder. I can feel myself slipping away.
Yeah.
And he died. Yeah. But what happened was the guards ended up opening up the freezer, seeing his dead body. But they realized, yo, this freezer's not working. It's not even cold in here.
Whoa, really?
So he thought himself to death.
Damn, bro.
That was the reason he was going there to fix it anyways in the first place.
Yeah, so see, because he's going to fix the freezer if it's running.
So it was just all in his head.
That's crazy,
so
bro.
So he thought of dying so badly, he ended up dying.
He ended up actually dying.
That's how powerful the mind is.
Damn. It's crazy because, like, yo, that could have...